Back in 2013, seinen author Takao Saito was celebrating the 45th anniversary of his assassin manga, Gogo 13, which at the time reached 170 volumes, while volume 171 would be arriving in December. What makes this news article particularly special is Takao Saito made a confession for the ending of Gogo 13, and he claimed that this conclusion would only be revealed in the 200th volume. To create a series at the length of 200 books is quite an incredible feat for a mangaka, but at that moment I had doubts that Takao could make it that far. There was no guarantee that he would live into his 80s, but I was wrong. As of April 5th, 2021, this 84-year-old man had paved the route for his 200th volume. Takao Saito's hard work and dedication has paid off, but the question remains, is there a way for non-Japanese fans to read it? As of right now, I don't know if there is, but this achievement could also signify the finale of Gogo 13. News is scarce about this topic, so I'm certain what Takao Saito will do for his career. Is it time to put the pen aside? Are the assignments of Gogo 13 truly over? If they are, is this the end of an era, specifically the Gekiga era? Gekiga refers to the manga form regarded as dramatic pictures, which in turn could be interpreted as an early name for seinen manga. While seinen-type manga will continue to exist, there will no longer be any vintage material of Gogo's kind. With authors Kazuo Koike and Kazuhiko Kato now departed, their adult works alongside Gogo 13 is the farewell to the late 1960s and the early 1970s. I mean, Takao isn't dead, but I'm already picturing the times are a-changing for the manga industry. For a change of tone, here's some good news. Gogo 13 has now reached the Guinness World Records for most volumes published for a single manga series. Currently, Gogo 13 is tied with Kochikame's series of 200 volumes. But, according to Wikipedia, there's a few Gogo 13 chapters that have not been collected in manga volumes, so those few digits could tip the scale in Takao's favor. This also means Gogo 13 has a little over 600 chapters of material. It's not a weekly series, so that's why it doesn't have over 1,000 chapters for its age. But still, Takao Saito has done an incredible run with his signature Hitman. I mean, take it as you will, but Gogo 13's reputation in Japan has certainly gone places. Even now, there's an Instagram filter that gives you Gogo eyes. It's only available for a limited time. Before I go, I want to reminisce a little bit. I don't remember how I first encountered Gogo 13. I cannot recall if it was the movie or the 2008 anime series that I saw first. But what I can recollect is at one point I liked Gogo 13 more than Fist of the North Star, which holds the place as my number one favorite anime. It was in 2011 that I started to stream anime via Hulu, and in those days, those two anime were streaming there. I was quite amazed at the mystique of this killer for hire. I admired his tenacity for surviving suicide missions or highly impossible situations or his duels with other professionals, or his dedication to this job despite being such a cold killer who gets his hands dirty regardless who it is. This man should be despised and feared, but his manliness is what pulls me in. Manly! And that's possibly the same reason why the character has lasted so long. He's a mix of 007, Agent 47, and John Wick, who he predates by decades. Gogo 13 can swap between crime noir, action flick, sometimes a little over-the-top action, and secret agent man like the NES commercial. Secret
agent man. Top secret Gogo 13 by Vic Tokai or your Nintendo Entertainment System.
The point is, the character needs to make a comeback in anime form or maybe license the manga over here. Lead Publishing and Vic Tokai released some manga via comic books, and Viz Media only released 13 manga volumes. I don't expect all 200 volumes to be licensed. There are some books labeled Best of 200, maybe we can get that. But I'd be very content if we got the last chapter available to read, given that it is the ending of a 53-year-old manga series. My name is Alex, and thank you for watching my channel, The Anime Hero. And here's a few words to live by.
Do not stand behind him if you value your life.